Hi, I'm Ruchi Sharma from the National Eye Institute. Our lab has established a protocol for making retinal pigment epithelium from iPS cells. The same protocol is being used in a clinical trial for treating dry AMD. This protocol we have established is developmentally guided. The protocol begins with the iPS cells, and these cells are from patient blood cells that can be turned into any cell type of the body, including RPE cells. The protocol describes each step from iPSC to immature and mature and hence getting functional RPE tissue. All the reagents and equipments are described in the protocol. We have also described the specific details and the steps so that you can have a successful run of manufacturing RPEs from iPS cells. The entire protocol of making RPE from iPSC, it takes almost 10 weeks. The protocol has also included quality control assays for all the crucial steps so that you can check the efficiency and the quality of your differentiating RP cells. We have also included the instruction on freezing and thawing and culturing back these RP cells to get RP tissue. The tissue derived from this protocol has been used for modeling retinal degeneration such as AMD and rare inherited diseases.